RTA Victor.
Do not try to adjust the picture. A new form of television is here. Here.
What's howling, Lobos? Today is Thursday, November 3rd. Welcome back to La Mesa Live. I'm Caleb, and this is my co-anchor, Shariar. Please stand and join us for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Let your voice be heard. Tomorrow, November 4th, La Mesa will be holding its own election for President and Vice President of the United States. Which of the five tickets is your choice to head the executive branch of our government beginning on January 20th, 2017? Students will vote at their precinct, at brunch, or lunch tomorrow, November 4th. Your history teacher can answer any questions.
Attention all Team Triton students. Freeze report to the NPR today at lunch for your Spirit Points ice cream party. See you there, Tritons. Sports Talk students. We are going to meet today at the beginning of lunch behind the gym.
As you may know, the robotics program is devoted to helping the animals in our community. Because the La Mesa community is so giving, we are asking you to help us by donating items to the Wildlife Learning Center all this week through Friday, November 4th. We will be accepting donations. These include hand sanitizers, rakes, brooms, dustpans, and pooper scoopers. All items must be new. For every item you donate, you will have a chance to win a front-of-the-line pass. Please bring these items to Mr. Punpanichko in room 221 or Ms. Tabika in room 621. For more information, please ask Mr. Punpanichko or a robotics team member. We hope you can contribute.
Our next school dance will be on Friday, December 2nd. It is going to be an amazing blacklight dance. Please take note of some very important pieces of information regarding ticket purchase. November 21st through 26th, ticket purchase will only be available for students with no D's or F's on the Quarter 2 Progress Report. Students must bring a copy of the progress report to the window when purchasing their tickets. On November 28th, ticket purchasing will be open to everyone, with two exceptions. Students with behavior or attendance issues may be denied participation in the dance. If you have any questions, see an administrator.
Robotics practice will meet today from 3:20 to 4:30. There will also be a parent meeting in room 505 from 4:15 to 4:30. We'll see you there. Hey, 7th graders, if you are interested in joining the La Mesa Live team next semester and possibly sitting in this very chair, then you should come to the informational meeting next Wednesday, November 9th. The meeting will be held at lunch in room 472, and you will find out about the application process as well as the requirements to join. Hope to see you there.
The Wolfpack team support will be today and next Thursday from 3:15 to 4:15. Talk to your team teachers to see who is hosting it. November is here. It's almost winter break, then spring break. Summer is here. Until then, tomorrow is College T-shirt Day. Wear your favorite college T-shirt and show your spirit.
In honor of Veterans Day, next Friday, November 11th, ASB would like all students to wear red, white, and blue on Thursday, November 10th. We here at La Mesa Live are constantly looking for ways to make the lives of our viewer better. With that in mind, we have put together this very informative, important public service announcement.
Thank you.
Josh, no cheating allowed on test. Zero.
Cut down on cheating, La Mesa. This is Mr. Kirkland, and I approve this PSA.
Not finally.
Today in history, on November 3rd, 1957, the Soviet Union launched the first animal into space, a dog named Laika. She proved that a successful life support system could sustain a body for several days in outer space. Today is also the birth date of clothing designer and runway model Kendall Jenner. She is 20 years old.
The word of the day for today is productivity. It is a noun. The definition is the yielding of results, benefits, or profit. Output. A simple sentence would be, in other words, kindness results in more productivity than unkindness.
Something you should know about today. Today is National Fountain Pen Day. There is something utterly elegant about handwriting a document, about taking a pen in hand and transferring the contents of our heart and souls to paper. When you are taken to record the most important moments of your life, or turning words into poetry, only the elegance of a fountain pen will do. Fountain Pen Day reminds us of this, and encourages us to pick up a fountain pen and put our souls to paper. The way to celebrate Fountain Pen Day is to go out and get yourself your very own fountain pen.
Well, that's our show. Thanks for watching. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Until then, for Caleb and the entire crew of La Mesa Live, I'm Sherrier. Have a thematic Thursday.